Hey guys, we've just been released, just been announced that there's going to be Scream 6 coming soon. Not soon, but obviously because we have to wait until after Scream 5. But they just announced that they may be turning it into a trilogy, starting with Scream 5 that's coming in January 2022. I'm really excited to see the whole gang together, back together. Courtney Cox, Neve Campbell, and David Arquette, and hopefully, fingers crossed, on Stu Mocker returning to reprise his role. Well, Matthew Lillard reprising his role as Stu Mocker, that'd be awesome. That's just a rumor, but there seems like there'd be like a trilogy, and so they just announced Scream 6, and obviously, then they're bleeding into Scream 7. I'm excited. I didn't think they would. Even get to Scream 5, because for a long rumor, there was going to be no Scream 5 due to the passing of Wes Craven. But it's a new age, and I'm excited. Nathan, do you have anything to say?
It's kind of surprising that they're coming out with this, already have plans for Scream 6, considering Scream 5 hasn't even released yet, and they just released a trailer for it. But I feel like it's going to be like a next generation kind of thing. Like, if you looked in the trailer or whatever with the new girls and a new girl in school and stuff.
I'm excited. I'm going to see how far they're going to go with the series. I'm excited. Let me know down in the comments below what your thoughts and opinions are. And I'll see you guys later.